Yeah. Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up. Now I got it like they gave it to me.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new episode of The League. Your host, as always, Harley Dugan. Yes, we are talking about a Houston Texans W, boys. Houston Texans beat the Tennessee Titans. And yes, the 8-2 Titans, the 1-8 Texans won a game in convincing fashion, too. Second half, the offense didn't do as well, but defense throughout the whole game was nonstop, just effervescent throughout the game. The turnovers in the fourth quarter was absolutely a beauty. Desmond King with two interceptions. Kamu, Gurgier, Hill, re-signed that player because that guy should have got a pick six. But damn it, he's really good defensively, possibly the best signing of the offseason. Really, he is the best signing of the offseason. And who would have thought Rex Burkhead is the best running back we had on the roster this whole time? Look, I understand the viewpoint of this is a meaningless win. Why did we try to win a game? Our draft position now is down to fourth instead of the first, or tied for first with the Lions. Considerably, we could have got the first pick overall. It feels good. I'm sorry. It just does. It's the Tennessee Titans. I get it. You went from 2 to now 4. If you can't find a top prospect in top 5 picks, then there's a problem. There's a huge problem. All right, that's just Nick Caserio shouldn't be a GM. If you can't find a prospect at the 4th overall pick instead of the number 2 overall pick, then damn it, you're just not going to be a good GM for the rest of your career. I mean, let's just be real. I understand there's been busts in the top 5. Justin Blackmon is an example. There's multiple busts that have happened. But if you can't draft talent within, let's say you have the 4th overall pick and you can't find a talented player with the 4th overall pick, well, then there's a problem. Damn it, this win feels good. Who cares? Texans win. So that's it for today's video, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell for the notifications to turn on. Drop your comments, your reactions down below in the comment section. Let me know, what do you think about this huge Texans win, beating the crap out of the Tennessee Titans? Yes, the offense didn't look so good in the second half. Hey, this team isn't supposed to be good, and they're not supposed to win this game. Tennessee Titans came in with a luxury of injuries. A lot of bad luck that went the Titans' way, but hey, I'm not shedding a tear. As always, guys, go Astros, go Rockets, go Texans. You have a blessed day.